Israel and Hezbollah have been exchanging fire along the border of Lebanon and Israel. The fighting has raised fears of a wider war. Israel has launched airstrikes on targets in Lebanon. Hezbollah has fired rockets into Israel. There have been reports of casualties on both sides. The fighting is a reminder of the ongoing conflict between Israel and Hezbollah.